Second doubles championship, the Australian Open 5 times, the US Open 3 times, Wimbledon twice, and the French Open. Last year they won 11 titles and finished the year at number one for a record-breaking 6th time. This season they captured 6 titles, including the Australian Open, Wimbledon, Monte Carlo, Madrid, Queens, and Houston. The highlight of their tennis lives was clinching the Davis Cup with the United States in December of 2007 against Russia in Portland, Oregon. They were undefeated that year and had a record-setting 18-2 mark when playing for their country. They were also very proud to have brought back the bronze medals to the United States from the Beijing Olympics. They've been voted the fan favorite doubles team for the past 6 years in a row. A winner of this Legg Mason 3 times. Their America's team, the Bryan Bros, Mike and Bob Bryan.